This is a tutorial of an IMDB clone, a classic Neo4j use case of presenting movies to users and recommending them movies that they like based on the ratings of their movies. This app has some movies here in the featured section. It has genres and movies that belong to the genres. If you click on a movie, you can learn more about it, a little blurb about the movie, its poster image, the people that acted in the movie, and the person that directed the movie. You can see here that it lists the multiple genres that the movie belongs to, and down here it lists movies that this particular movie is related to. You can click on a person and find out more information about this particular person. This person happens to just be an actor. He has acted in all these movies. And if we click on a particular movie and click on the director, you'll see that this person has a directed box here of movies he's directed. So if we click on a couple more, you'll see it's pretty simple. Some people have more information than other ones. Some movies have more information than other ones. I can create a user. I'll pick Betsy and password 123452345. Create the account. I can find information about myself. I haven't rated any movies yet, so I have no recommendations. It would be possible to recommend me some movies based on other users' recommendations, but right now that's not how the app is set up. So if I go back to the homepage and click on one of these featured movies, I can give it a rating. I can unrate it. I can rate it again. Rate a couple more movies. Go navigate back to my profile and see the movies I've rated and the movies that are recommended for me. I can log out. And if I go back to the movie, I don't have the ability to rate it. That's only something that logged in users can do. So in this tutorial, we're going to go over how to build a basic app like this one, how to decide what to recommend users, and that go into creating users, creating ratings, deleting ratings, updating ratings, and managing the movies, genres, and users that make up this app. So to kick off, let's real quick